you may often come across the need to copy text from images, be it from a screenshot or an image you captured on your phone. Are you tired of typing the whole text to extract it from an image? So the question is, how do you copy your desired text from that image? Thankfully, you no longer have to waste time typing everything. In this video, I'll show you easy way to get or extract text out of any files, whether it is an image, scanned documents or PDF file, and quickly paste it into your another document. Welcome to my channel Tech InfoCard. So let's get started. So for that, first you have to open your Chrome browser, and here you have to write bing.com. Bing is a web search engine owned and operated by Microsoft. So here the Bing page browser will open. Here you will find search using an image. So click on this. So here you will find three options: drag one or more images here or browse, and the second is paste image or URL, and third is take photo. So you have to click on paste images or URL. So now what you have to do, suppose I have one PDF file in my desktop, so I need to just open it. And this is one PDF file. So in normal condition, you can't copy the text of any PDF file. Suppose, so here I am using snipping tool. By using a snipping tool, you can select the area you want to screenshot. Okay. Earlier, I had already been posted one video regarding how to use snipping tool features. Anyway, you can also find the link in the description below. So for by using the snipping tool, what you have to do, you have to write in search snipping tool. Then you'll find snipping tool over here. Click on this. So here you have to click on new. And now this is the time you have to select the area which you want to copy. So suppose this is the area I want, so I need to copy it, select it as a screenshot. So see, my screenshot is already been captured. So from here you will find a options called copy. So click on copy and then minimize this page, and also minimize this page also. No, then in earlier Bing browser, paste images on URL. Click on this, and here you need to paste it. So right click and paste. So now you can see the text that I've been already been selected or captured is appear over here. From here you can easily copy this, right click and copy. And suppose you need to open any Word document, you have to paste it over here. Over, and I need to paste it. See, this is how the whole text we have selected is now pasted over MS Word. So this is how you can copy a text from a PDF file. And the same also, if you want to copy some text from any websites, those same things you can do. Suppose there is a website, from here I need to copy these files. So by using the snipping tool, you can do this. Click on snipping tool. Click on new. Click on new. Suppose I need to. Click on new. From here, suppose I need to select those line as a capture. So the line that I have been selected is captured. Then click on copy, minimize this, and click on Bing. From here you will find search using an image. Click on this, click on paste image or URL, and right click and paste over here. So see, the same way you will find your text over here. From here you can also select and copy and paste it over MS Word or Notepad, wherever you want. See, so this is how you can easily extract text out of any files, whether it is image, scan documents or PDF file, and quickly paste it wherever you want. So that's it. So this is a simple trick. Hope you like this video.
If you really like this video, please do like, subscribe and share it with others. And of course, press the bell icon to get new video updates. Thank you. See you in my next video.